Welcome to the spoken tutorial on writing Python scripts. In this tutorial, we will learn what is importing, write your own Python modules, and understand the double underscore name, double underscore, double equal to, within double quotes, double underscore main, double underscore idiom. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux 16.04 operating system, Python 3.4.3, IPython 5.1.0 and Gedit text editor. To practice this tutorial, you should know how to run basic Python commands on the IPython console and use Python modules. If not, see the relevant Python tutorials on this website. We can write Python modules to bundle functions. We can then make use of these functions by importing modules to other scripts. Let us first write a function and save it in a script. Open any text editor and type the below code. This Python module is a function to compute GCD of two numbers. Please take care of the indentation. We have included a test case in the script. This test case will check the GCD function every time the script is run. Let us save the file as gcd_script.py in the current working directory. Open a new terminal. Type IPython 3 and press Enter. From here onwards, remember to press the Enter key after typing every command on the terminal. Now we will run the script. Type %run gcd_script.py. We get an output which says everything is OK. It means that the test case checking GCD inside brackets 40,12 equals to 4 is passed. What if you want to use the GCD function in some other scripts? This is possible since every Python file can be used as a module. But first, we will understand what happens when we import a module. Type import sys. Now type sys.path. We can see a list of locations. This indicates that Python searches for a module when it encounters an import statement. The standard modules are built into Python itself. Otherwise, it is found in system locations like /usr/lib/python3.4/. The first item in the list is an empty string. It means the current working directory is also searched. We can import a module present in the current working directory. Type import gcd_script. Since gcd_script.py is in the current working directory, import will work directly. Type the print statement as shown here. We get the GCD of 187 and 391 as output, which is 17. We can also see the output "everything is OK" that we added as test code. This is also executed when we imported gcd_script. The test code is added to check the GCD function. Test code should only be executed when we run the Python script independently. To execute the test code when the module is imported to other scripts, we can use double underscore name double underscore variable. Hereafter, I will call this as name variable. First, we shall look at how to use the variable and then understand how it works. Now we will add this variable in the script gcd_script.py. Type the following after return a statement. If double underscore name double underscore double equal to inside double quotes double underscore main double underscore colon. Indent the code properly. Save the file. Let us run the code. Type percentage run gcd underscore script.py. We can see that the test is executed successfully and we get output as everything is okay. Now we will check the changes by importing the module. Type import gcd underscore script. We didn't see any changes. Note that once a module is imported, it cannot be imported again in an existing IPython console. So we will exit the existing IPython console by typing exit. Open another terminal. Type IPython 3. Now we will import gcd underscore script.py. Type import gcd underscore script. We can see that now the test code is not executed. Everything is okay is not displayed as output. The name variable is local to every module. It is equal to main only when the file is run as a script. Hence all the code under the block if name double equal to within double quotes main is executed only when the file is run as a Python script. Switch back to the terminal. Type the following code which checks whether two numbers are relatively prime. We have imported gcd function from gcd underscore script and use it in our calculations without the test code being executed. Two numbers are relatively prime when their GCD is equal to 1. So we get output as, yes, 11 and 3 are relatively prime. Every Python file can be run in two ways. As an independent standalone script, or as a Python module which can be imported by other Python scripts or modules. This brings us to the end of this tutorial. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learned to import a module, use a script as a module, write test condition using the name variable, and restart IPython 3 if a changed module is to be imported again. Here are some self-assessment questions for you to solve. First, which of the following variables contains the locations to search for Python modules? Second, a module should contain only one function, true or false. And the answers? First, sys.path contains the locations to search for Python modules. Second, false. A module can contain a wide range of functions. Please post your timed queries in this forum. Please post your general queries on Python in this forum. FOSSE team coordinates the TBC project. Spoken Tutorial project is funded by NMEICT MHRD Government of India. For more details, visit this website. This is Priya from IIT Bombay signing off. Thanks for watching.